Han! Ой, у ног их сюда! алдчихсан.
Thank you.
Okay, big tuna!
Faster, okay. Thank you. Survived the battle at Komoda. Bless you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
Please, take this.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Goods are useful. Invasion?
So far. Have we met before?
No, my lord. But I watched you ride into battle. Please accept this gift. If you wear it, they say a spirit will lead you to whatever you're looking for.
Sounds like something you could use yourself.
Not with Mongols prowling the countryside. But if it leads you to any flowers, bring them to me. Or other traders. We can use them to fashion dyes.
I'll remember that. Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Thank you.
Always happy to help, my lord.
Mehmet, how could you? Think about it. The only thing in the way of Lord Sakai becoming Jito is his uncle in the Mongol Empire. All Lord Sakai has to do is stay alive long enough for the shogun. That's how they think. They're not like us. They want to conquer the heavens and make the earth tremble. I just want my family. Yes.
Only be him.
Stay alert.
Let's go.
What?
Tell me, Gali.
Draw your blades!
Ah!
stand and fight me! Come here and fight!
Go! For me? Who will face me first?
Quickly, Kurgan.
Without you, boy. So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
Yeah. Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
I'm back from my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't hurting anyone! I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. Women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Are everywhere. In a fight, they will surround me like wolves. I need to find new methods to keep them at bay. Balanced blade I can throw to catch a foe by surprise and finish them off.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand, spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
And now so will I. Thank you. Take care.
Faster, okay. Looking for me?
I die here, my lord. They work us like slaves. Don't even feed us.
You're safe now. Do you have friends who can help you?
I was separated from my family in Tsutsu. Tried to catch up to them on the path to Ohama fishing village, but the Mongols were camped by the road. I couldn't outrun their horses.
I'll clear that road. Be careful, and stay off the main paths.
I thought I was going to die.
We'll get some rest soon. That's my Kage.
Let's go, Kage. Come and fight!
Sugar Duxo Bakimu! Tinige!
True! Jin! You found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.